I wasn't planning to do any book launch or celebrate the release of my book anyhow, but we woke up this morning and the sun was shining and I thought what the better place to celebrate it actually would be than Jane Austen's house. So we jumped into the car and my kind husband drove me here, and here we are at Chawton, at Jane Austen House Museum, and very fortunately we met with Jeremy Knight, who I met a couple of times before, and celebrated it in style with beer in the Greyfriars pub. So watch this short report about our celebration and enjoy the book. Thank you. My next stop on today's trip, of course, was here at Winchester. So I am standing currently by Winchester Cathedral, and I'm going to go in and pay my respects to Jane Austen, and hopefully still see the exhibition of artwork and sculpture dedicated to her. So next stop will be inside, hopefully. I'm in the cathedral now, and surprisingly, mission is free because of the harvest. So everything seems to be going my way today. And I will of course leave some donations here today. And the music sounds, the choir is singing. So it is all very, very beautiful. Enjoy. And let's go now to Jane Austen's resting place. Sculptures I came here to see, part of the exhibition commemorating 200th anniversary of Jane's passing, and I think it's absolutely beautiful. Thank you. and fans from around the world. Oh, I hope maybe it can stay in this cathedral, because it just fits here so well, like it belongs here. I hope you agree with me. It's gorgeous. Well done, Robert. It is absolutely gorgeous. That this is a harvest festival, and let's go and try to find something for a giveaway. Right, there you are. And believe it or not, I bought some peanut butter from this nice man who tries not to be in their shot. And what he gave me as a change, believe it or not, a Jane Austen tenner. My first Jane Austen tenner. So this day is absolutely perfect. Thank you so much. It's a lot of noise. Have fun.